the Scandinavian charm. Scandinav spa. We're gonna go get our breakfast first.
Canada.
We're gonna get our breakfast first. We're gonna have a breakfast. Huh? Char. Okay. So beautiful. Yeah, we had dinner last night at the Keg with the Earls. Gusto ko yung nagpunta tayo ng Whistler para magpalamig, tapos magpainit ulit. Nagpa-snow dito, tapos magsa-spa. We're going to village north of the village. Ang gando. Taas pa ba yan? Bundok pa ba yun?
Day 2. We're just gonna have our breakfast here at Lands. And we just roamed around.
The best pair.
Chocolate croissant. I'm gonna get ready to go to the Scandinavian spa in a while. Bon appétit!
Cheers.
Scandinavian spa Whistler.
Yan po ang pinunta namin dito. Hi! So, we're here at Scandinave Spa in Whistler. Going to enter. It's my auntie. So, look at the mountains. Does it show? Mapadali. Baka full na.
Ito na mga Kardashian.
Ah, ikaw ba si Kim? Ako si Kim daw.
Ayun na, cute oh.
Saan? Ganda.
Ngayon, pag hindi ka yata skier, hindi ka rin makaka.
We'll see you in summer, Blacko.
Yes, so you have to purchase your tickets online like 3 days before. And this is a spontaneous trip, so we didn't do that, but it's so majestic if you're like just looking at the gondolas. Wait.
Bye, Whistler.
We're going to our bus now. It's already like 6:50. I think, and our bus leaves in 10 minutes. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I don't know, it's not much, but yeah, that's my adventure. See you again, Whistler. Bye. Bye, Whistler. See you again.